Dans quelques instants, les couleurs françaises de Pamir vont être descendues pour la dernière fois.
Après 13 ans d'opérations de sécurisation et de lutte contre le terrorisme au sein d'une coalition internationale, les militaires français ont quitté l'Afghanistan.
Des convois militaires sur le départ. Depuis son engagement dans le conflit en 2001, l'armée française a accumulé véhicules et matériel opérationnel en Afghanistan. Tout doit rentrer au pays avant le retrait français fin 2013, comme annoncé par François Hollande. Un coup de force logistique sous la menace constante d'une attaque des insurgés. Les militaires sont donc face à un défi de taille.
Those rides to and from school were basically parades, celebrating cause we knew we'd make it. Those late night sessions in my bedroom out in Brooklyn started patiently making this foundation. And over 10 years later, we're both still chasing greatness, shameless when we're making these statements. The path was never perfect, but this purpose made it worth it. Rob barely fucking take us home. You salute to a get everything you think you know. Fuck everything you think you know. Saying people wouldn't love us, but the people tell us that they couldn't live without us. That's what I call choking out the fucking doubters. Meanwhile, I'm just closing in on 20,000 fucking hours. I know myself better than I know the back of my hand. So much so, I'll never be treated like anything less than a man. And I know, I wake up, I'm ready to take on the whole world again. No matter the time or the place, goddamn, Rob Bailey, take us home.
Everything you think you know.
We want to do.